over here, baby. I don't know what you other NBA players doing, but we doing it.
That was a light day. Sort of.
It didn't seem light at all.
To me, it's a light day.
Oh, okay.
To them who watch it, it looks hard.
So in episode 4, E-Dub called me out. He said, I don't want to see him in the ring. Well, check this out, E-Dub. We're getting ready right now.
My game shoes for the flag football event. I call them 9/11 joints. Crazy.
So we out here playing flag football out here in Gardena, California. We getting it in. As you know, we already 1-0 from Milwaukee, so we going for number 2, baby.
Hey, he about to come out.
Y'all see what I'm repping, you know what I mean? Y'all need to just go ahead, just endorse y'all first chef. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm on. Y'all gonna hear this a whole lot. Wait till the 23rd when y'all see these hors d'oeuvres I got planned for.
Okay. I need your admiration for infinity. Not that this ain't lucrative, but I just need your energy. I got the passion to please. I own that gas for fatigue. And the way I'm rolling, give me a Grammy or Danny O.P. Standing O.V. Bet these bitches follow me. And I just give them D. I give them D like they is out the league.
I've been open the whole game.
Let's go, nigga.
Y'all ain't got too many.
What I'm talking about.
Hey,
I love me some meat.
When you,
man, it was a close one, man. One by one, touchdown towards the end. Man, that was tough. That one was tough right there.
Who was on the
phone?
You was balling.
I had two.
Who was the MVP?
I had me, nigga. I had two.
Yeah, he was probably the MVP.
I ran one back with 99.
Go get my knee pads.
Yo, who?
Knee pads, I got a game.
Self-righteous drug dealer dichotomy. I'm drawn from both sides. I am
the camera shy.
In Trotter, rip me apart and see what's inside of this pinata. Enrolling kilos in Jim Strata, that's one saga. One chapter of black magic, I'm Harold Potter.
Holla.
Come on,
we gotta go. I can't get my clothes.
Or do you need a bigger size?
These are good size.
Why do you wanna put it all on right now?
Because
what?
I like it.
I know, but you gotta wait though. You can't spoil it. You gotta surprise everybody. Let's go.
So that's what I'm gonna do.
I had an A hat on.
The only thing I want is to wear is real
cool. You know how the A has for
A-S.
Right now, man, we're at Giggles and Hugs for my son's first birthday. Man, it's amazing, man. We out here in Santa Monica, so we're out here just having a good time with everybody.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear legend.
We'll take them.
Second birthday, man. I'm gonna show y'all what we got going on. Come on, man.
What's up, bitch? It's your boy Gio, man. Happy birthday.